guys, Chris Owens here, goalkeeper coach at Seven Elite Academy. So today we're just going to run you through a couple of drills that we go through with our goalkeepers here, running through the basics of goalkeeping to make sure that they're all ready for their games. Okay, so we're out here, Jeffrey Humble, the home ground of Seven Elite Academy, and we're going to be getting some work in today. It's windy, the rain's coming and going, but the boys are still here to get their work in. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be looking at the basic handling positioning, we're looking at the set position, the basics of the set position, and making sure that our goalkeepers are ready and that they're in the best position to make the save. Okay, so now that we've got the hands warmed up, we're going to be looking at getting some activation exercises in, going into some low diving saves. That's going to be the focus of this next session. So looking at the boys' hand position, looking at their feet, setting up for the dive and making sure that they're getting the body in behind the ball and securing that ball. So I want to see a real movement from there and getting in and finding your spot. Now when you're setting, hands, as long as they're in a neutral position, I don't mind. You see different goalies in their set positions, hands are out here sometimes, hands are there. As long as they're not up too high or down too low, I don't mind where you put them as long as they're in a nice neutral position. On your toes, nice and light, bend your knees, leaning forwards, okay? We're going to set, I'm going to move the balls a little bit further back. Ball's coming in along the floor and I want you boys to move your feet in line with the ball, right? Once you've moved those feet in line with the ball, we're going to be going down into a scoop, okay? So you're going to go down, shoulders over the top of the ball, body weight forward and your hands are going to meet the ball, okay? Right, so that's our session done today. The boys have done really well given the tough conditions. Hope you enjoyed it and we will see you next time for the next video.